is England, and ballroom dancing is what all good English children do. Isn't it? Hey, you're Indian, right? Welcome, welcome to Dhaka International Airport, a gateway to the land of rice, rickshaws, and Ramadan.
Why? Do I look Asian? Are you British Asian? Oh, yes, I can be. Is that better? And then, to my horror, I hear Sid joining in with the laughter. And I can't do anything to stop him. Here we are. In the most hauntingly beautiful, decayingly romantic city in the world. The city of masks. Serenissima. Bella Venezia. Gelato, gelato, delizioso gelato. A tali sapori, sapori che verranno piangere del giorno all'uomo adulto. In my mind's eye, I see a small boy dancing, skipping through the sunlight. A boy, slight of stature. I remember, and it gently cleaves my heart in two. I was here before, with him. It's been 12 months. It is a Sunday evening, and only a few hours ago I was at home in Bristol, but now I'm here, walking down the corridor of Queen's Hospital, Romford, Essex, Oncology Department, Cancer Treatment. I'm approaching the hospital room, and now I'm walking through the door.